have a moment with Dan and Antonina when we were going to his sister's funeral, which is in Antonina. So we drove to Oregon from here, and he was the driver. He didn't want nobody to drive. He wanted to be the only one to drive. And he told us that we needed to not make noise, because he's not for the drama. He's not for the drama, but he had all women in the car with him. But the only thing he did respect is if we had to stop, we'll stop. But he wanted to get there to go see his sister. And I remember his speech to his sister is that he was saying that my auntie Simeon was a happy-go-lucky, and he said it just like him. He is a happy-go-lucky, but him and the he's very happy, he's very drama-free, and the one thing that I knew about Uncle is that, you know, he didn't come around with the family a lot, but one thing is that he had love for us. I may not be the favorite niece, but I know I was the least niece. I can be honest about that, but he loved every single one of us. One thing is I didn't realize when I did the slideshow, and excuse that, it's because it's not dark and the light's not bright, but I noticed with the pictures, he was there. I didn't realize how many events he was there. I just didn't notice him. But Uncle will miss you. We love you. And Christina, we love you. And Jay, we love you. And Anna, you guys know the choice.